The condition that I'm most involved with from a research standpoint is a condition called Friedreich ataxia. And that's a condition that develops at a relatively young age and has progressive imbalance and then progressive neurological deficits. And it's a condition that's in need of new and better treatments. And Friedreich ataxia really is a clinical diagnosis, meaning you're hearing the history of the case, and then you're looking at bedside exam findings. And those bedside exam findings are very classic for Friedreich ataxia. And that's one of the things that a neurologist pays a lot of attention to is the neurological physical examination at bedside. And so when you see that classic pattern on a neurologic exam, actually the confirmatory diagnosis is through a genetic test. And so when we see that pattern, we order a genetic test for confirmation of that diagnosis. Friedreich ataxia does have some treatments that are available. When they've been studied, the impact on the disease is unfortunately very minor at this point. And so that's why research, this is a great example of a neurologic condition that needs a treatment breakthrough. And I think that really is close on the horizon, and that's why we wanted to be very involved with the research studies to provide our patients something more than standard of care for that condition, because they certainly need more hope than what's available.